I was online and I looked up this Beyond Scary Strain program because my teenagers are out of control. They robbed the ice cream man. They've been stealing out of the collection plate at church. They run amok around our neighborhood. They even stole W-2s from the mailman 1 year and had everybody knocking on my door upset because they couldn't file their taxes like they were supposed to. I just can't take it anymore. I need somebody to help me. I need them to be scared straight. They're just going down the wrong path.
For the past couple of months, I've been trying to find a program for my boys because they're out of control. I went online, I found Beyond Scared Straight, and hopefully they can help me out a little bit. My boys, I mean, I'm having problems with them stealing cars. They smoke weed. One of them, I mean, he has sex all in my house. He fucks more than I do. All on my couch, my bed, you know, in my bathroom. I mean, I'm just needing a little help. I mean, I've tried to do any and everything. Call the police, no help. You know, they'll come get them for a second, but they bring their bad asses right back to me. Church, been in church. Had the priest try to do an exorcism. It ain't helping me either. I mean, hopefully you guys can help me out.
Good afternoon, my name is Wimpy Johnson. And I'm the program director at Scared Straight of Kansas City, Kansas. And what we do is we take little nappy head bastards and mold them into good men. Nappy head little hoes and mold them into good women. What we do in our program is simple. We have a bunch of thugs, wannabe thugs, brothers who used to be in the joint, brothers who played like they was in the joint. And they come through and we set them up with them on a one-on-one basis. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. If they don't, then oh well. But we're here to try to help the community. And if you happen to be a woman with a nice fat ass, you get discounts. In the meantime, fuck your kids and those little Reggie selling some of bitches out there. So if you want your kids to have a great life at some point in their lives, you know, the ones that you had when you were 12, send them to me, Wimpy Johnson, Scared Straight, Kansas City, Kansas. Thank you for your time.
Yeah. Every hood's the same. Every hood's the same. Come on. They give us guns and drugs. They ain't wonder why you fuck with thugs. They wanna count the slugs. They ain't come around here and fuck with us. They give us guns and drugs. They ain't wonder why you fuck with thugs. They wanna count the slugs. They ain't come around here and fuck with us.
How you gonna come up in the trap and your brains need to be done, homie? You know what I'm saying? And you over here looking like baby face when he had his twist. You know what I'm saying? Oh, look at this old gossip man. Riggity wild ass motherfucker right here. This motherfucker with these motherfuckers looking like Wyclef John, nigga.
What
the fuck is wrong with you, homie?
Neither one of y'all niggas is fucking bitches, but if you decide to fuck bitches, make sure you hit them in the throat.
Pull the weed in, nigga. I don't see nothing funny, little homie. Little baby face ass nigga.
I bought weed from you last week. With some bullshit that had some seeds in it. I ain't gonna forget about you, nigga. I want $5 back.
Okay, selling ass motherfucker.
I don't even like light-skinned drug dealers.
Cause they be lying. You gotta discard the condom out the car when you do it to the women.
Condom niggas that get caught. OJ killed white bitches and got away with it. You got lawyer fees?
You think living the trap is a game, homie? I'm telling you everything in my mama name, boy.
You can't be a thug.
Step
in a
your game up, homie.
Nigga. I mean, I got on a sweater, bro.
I thought it was a thick shirt.
Let's scoot up. Man, you got your driver's license, nigga?
Yeah,
my driver's license
is hard,
been
boy.
For 16 years, nigga.
This dude is hard. I bet you a nigga named Tyrone do your hair, huh? Sitting in front of his lap, getting your hair done, drinking Hennessy, though.
That's why I got this hat on.
Hey, nigga, hey.
We'll talk about it after the program.
Was one of y'all mama selling food stamps? Hey, Clay, you on my taxes, nigga.
Break out your phone, homie. Come on, break out your phone, bro. Come on, break out your phone, man. And look me up on Facebook. I need you to follow me. Come on, bro. Look me up on Facebook, dog.
Was one of y'all let me get $5 for gas?
Took me a long time to get this damn watch, homie. You know what I'm saying? telling you, boy. And I got the jeans off the corner on for sale, homie.
Gen X.
No. They had this like Arabians on the corner of Paseo.
City gear, motherfucker.
I don't fuck with city gear no more though, man. You know that, man. You know that I don't fuck with city gear.
Yeah, ever
no
since
more,
they caught you stealing.
Yeah, I can't go back in there.
Yeah.
I tried to get my mama to go back in there, but she won't do it.
Don't look like nobody's scared of y'all.
You ain't supposed to be scared of me,
nah,
nigga.
Man.
You know what you're supposed to be scared of?
You're supposed
soap
to
and water, because it's slippery. And when you go to jail, you might drop some.
You ever had to put bubble gum in your motherfucking booty hole, man? Just to keep somebody from sleeping with you, man?
First off, I'ma need you niggas to pull y'all britches up. And I'ma need you motherfuckers to stop wearing these skinny pants. Y'all go to jail like that, man. Before you niggas even unpack y'all shit, y'all niggas gonna be mad. Fuck y'all niggas think this is. You niggas around this motherfucker boy like y'all tough as shit, little motherfucker anorexic ass little niggas. Niggas need to put some weight on y'all motherfucking bones, nigga. I stepped up in that motherfucker. Y'all see all these big cock strong ass niggas walking around, nigga? Boy, y'all niggas ain't ready for that life. Niggas like y'all tough or something. Boy, you niggas ain't shit. Man, take your motherfucking hood off.
Hold this, nigga.
Serious, nigga.
Hold that.
I gotta get y'all weight up, nigga. Shit.
I got another banana to pass out.
You passing that banana? I don't get these niggas ready,
man.
Nigga, what
that? Yeah. About my height.
I'm scared, bro.
About my size.
Why is my face?
Hold this.
No,
hold that.
Nigga, you said hold that, but hold
that.
Nigga, hold that.
Excuse me.
Hold that.
Excuse me.
You got your motherfucking hand up, nigga. You ain't in class.
Hold that.
That nigga ain't
I'm about to go to motherfucking work, nigga. You know what they call me?
No.
You fake Bob.
Any motherfucking idea what they call me?
You old fake Bob.
You got that tight ass t-shirt on, man. You ain't got near muscle, nigga.
Nigga, your V neck is in a U.
You're finding Nemo.
It's not your size.
Nigga, I find Nemo, nigga, and I'm going to
you know what they call me?
I'm putting your ass. Keep talking shit, nigga.
You know they call me?
He's soft, bro.
Fuck, you talking this shit, nigga.
Hold that banana.
You motherfuckers, boy. I don't know
what y'all think y'all...
Nigga, what the
fuck? Pick my motherfucking banana up. Pick my motherfucking banana up, nigga. This is scared straight. And you niggas is crooked.
And guess what I'm here for, motherfuckers?
Guess what I'm here for? Clean you niggas up.
Clean these niggas
excuse
up.
Nigga. Clean you niggas
clean
up. Don't flinch, nigga.
Clean them up.
Don't flinch, nigga. Nigga, don't flinch. Nigga, don't flinch. Don't nobody motherfucking flinch. I'm a real deal, nigga. They call me the cleanup man.
Excuse
me. And I don't excuse your ass to death. Nigga, that was a blank, but the next one gonna be real. Let me undo my motherfucking side.
Squirt, nigga, clean your ass up in this motherfucker.
Nigga, that was a blank.
You better get
the next one gonna be motherfucking for real. Motherfucking trigger guy.
Excuse me.
Hey, my trick is working, nigga. My trick is working, nigga.
Excuse me.
Don't say excuse me. No motherfucking. I'm operating. Now, nigga. Cause in a minute, who got the banana? Where the goddamn banana at? Who about to put a motherfucking banana in your tailpipe?
That shit ain't fun, nigga.
It ain't fun.
Ain't fun.
It ain't fun.
Nigga, that's my nigga. No, I lost one.
You know how much time I done, nigga?
I don't care.
18 days!
Shit, 18 days.
Nigga,
that shit hard, boy.
Shit banana in the tailpipe do hurt.
Unless you like it. I like the way you chew that banana, nigga.
You look like you like it.
Chew that banana.
You know the yellow motherfucker. You can't chew. What the fuck you
listen to?
You
say no game, what you laughing for? Nigga, whistle. You can't whistle with no banana in your tailpipe, nigga. I got on my hard hat.
Nigga, running your motherfucking mouth, nigga. That's what the fuck you here for? Running your motherfucking mouth, nigga.
Running his mouth.
I'm not supposed to be here. I just signed an application, trying to get a job as a security guard.
Me too.
And we ain't supposed to.
You motherfuckers try to get a job as fucking rejects, cause that's what the fuck y'all we is fucking rejects. You think y'all tough, huh? I'll dust you niggas. Oh, excuse me!
This is my trap, nigga. Any motherfucking thing gets sold in this motherfucker is my shit. Except when your mama here. You little motherfuckers. How old are you, nigga? You don't know? You know how many motherfuckers I killed today? No, today's Sunday! Nigga, is these the new Jordans, nigga?
Duh.
How come you couldn't buy some pants that fit? Come on, you motherfuckers got on sweatpants, man. You motherfuckers athletic? You motherfuckers ain't worth my time, man. I'm gonna let my little homie punk y'all.